They've managed to clutch these back again and again. Surely not. That flash is great, but Keloqz holds strong. That might be the kill that actually wins them the round. It allows them to hold on to it. In fact, he'll have a few more chances and four kills, matching that of his opponent. The same.